Hey, this is old JB, and we're here this morning at Choctaw Casino Studios. We're going to record some more, and let's see, they let us record free here, but you still got to put money in the machine. So let's see what it'll do here. It's close to Christmas, so I'm going to try Ruby with $200 and see what she'll do for me. Here we go. A little bit on the first spin, so I like that, Ruby. Now, the second spin, no. There, that's a one. Small one, but I'll take it. Hey, we're going to keep this going. There's an open diamond. Just enough for one spin, so. There's another one spin inside corners. Hey, that's a little bit better. So we're going to try again and see if this early morning hours will do a little good here for us. Another corner. Here we go again. Double cherry. Little buttons. Came out pretty good, so we'll try it again. Just gets down to my zone, so it's almost ready. So postage stamp, that's always fairly good within corners. Open diamond. Hey, corners again. What do you know, eyes? Your eyes are like the sunshine in the morning, bright dawn. Here we go. Hey, red. Hey. Come on, just gotta keep going, Ruby. Hey. I'm for you, Ruby. Come on, just keep going. Hey, open V, you're for me, okay? Let's see, I started off there with, I think, a couple of hundred, so I'm a little ahead now, so here we go again. Hey, hit again. We'll do it one more time. What do you know, if that'd have been double there, triple. But you can't hit them all. Get them all, but you want most of them anyway. Hey, double cherries again. Hey. I like to get a little bit in each one of them if I can. Ruby, you got to line up right. You know, just stay in a row. You know what to do. You're just waiting around here. Okay. Look at that. We'll get it in just a minute. Here we go. Let me get down to where I think it's going yet. My card works, I guess it is. Hey, there's a open diamond. Little cherries. All buttons just now. Another cherry. Two of them. looks like it's gonna be a good one. Small diamond. According to what hits on the diamonds and stuff, it tells how much it is. So. That was Connors. So. Here we go, we're gonna try it again. Hey, red, I like the red. Christmas time red, come on, come on. Red ruby with a Christmas suit on, okay? Inside Connors. Step back. Nice. Gotta wait for my zone. Here we go. Santa Claus is coming to town. I hope I'm on his list. Well, jingle bells, jingle bells. Got to get back down into the another zone. You see 70, I like that. Open diamond. Keeps me going here for a little bit. Look at that, that should have. Ruby knows better than that. But somebody's telling her not to line up, I think. So we gotta get her to line up. You don't have to line up every time. Well, got a couple of cherries there. So, get it back in my zone. Hey, 50 more. So, all those little ones count up if they come fairly regular.
Yeah.
There he goes. Hey, Ruby. Pretty good. Again, okay. As long as it keeps steady. We'll get down a little bit. I'd like to get one of those 5,000. Get a little bit going. Come on, Ruby. Yep. Get in that Christmas mood, okay? Yeah, you better watch out. Open diamond. Open B. Okay, Ruby's right in the middle, but nothing matched up. I don't see a good pattern up there, so got to kind of wait here just a second so I catch another pattern. That's decent right there. Inside corners. Buttons. A while ago, buttons was on the cherries. Okay. Private stripes. And another pattern of eyes. So, Come on, Ruby, let's match up. Hey, just a little bit. Ruby's in. Sherry and Ruby, okay. Well, it's getting down to danger zone, so Ruby's got to match up. Well, I don't see it. This one looks okay. That's okay. Couldn't tell about that. It's okay. Okay, here we go. We'll keep them going. One, two. We're going to count up to a dozen. Three. Come on, Ruby. Four. Well, that's still pretty good. 215. Okay. That looks okay. Well, it didn't go all the way. 50 small diamonds. We're gonna learn these patterns pretty soon. Come on, Ruby. You need a good pattern. Give me a gavel. Or a kite. Okay. Do what? Okay, we're getting in the open diamond deal here. We got to get about one or two more. Hey, that's the buttons. Well, it's in the danger zone again. Okay, Ruby, that's better than nothing. Okay, Connors. Here. Oh, Ruby, you can do better than this. Come on. We need one red one to get us out of here, or we need to get a few little spins like this one here. That'll help. So, here we go. We're going to try to get in the zone again. There it goes. Come on, Ruby, you know what to do. Till they get back in the zone. Hey, red again. We got to get up in the numbers here. Come on, come on. Just one, two, three. Hey. Four. Not hardly enough, but it helped out. Oh. I've got my money back. How much I put in? 200 in there. Let's hit one or two more and see what it is. There goes another red one. Maybe I'll get triple the money or something. Okay, let's go. Ruby, you're all right. That's $400 right there. That's $200, so let's see how much that is. $437, so let's double. Let's go on down a couple more spins. This is just hitting up with an anchor. Anchor is one of the best ones that turns into a hand pipe. to give up my last pin. So we'll see you on down the line. We got the money doubled here, and we think we'll take it out. And like I say, if you haven't subscribed, please push that little red button. Thanks a lot.